What do women that are 40 plus need to know about breast and ovarian cancer screenings? Could you offer a checklist?
Rule of thumb, 50 and over, you have to have a routine screening
test. Every year?
Every year. And if you have a history of breast cancer or you've been on hormone replacement therapy, uncle's dad, grandfather with prostate cancer, a family history littered with cancer, you might want to start screening early. For ovarian cancer, the best screening is still a pelvic exam.